Eliminate more than 10 targets, we need 11.
What is this, knee culture? I, you, listen, dude, we're all one, man and machine.
Is this Mr. Cipriani?
Who's this? How'd you get my number?
If one puts their mind into it, one can achieve much. I shouldn't have to tell you that, Mr. Cipriani. I need your help in a delicate matter. For this help, you'll be richly rewarded. I will explain when you arrive at my apartment in Torrington.
For a later date. But in this episode, I'm going to do something different, which you'll soon find out. Okay, the first part of this episode, I'm going to do AWOL Angel.
Watch it, pal.
Eliminate more than 10 targets, we need 11. Yeah, well, I got one kill. Just, one type of kill. Friendly fire. Okay, let's try this again. Without killing our driver this time. So we need 11 kills. Without killing our driver. Slowdown pills when the time is right. Okay. Two down. Next one's just up ahead. Army guys. Keep it straight now. It's a good start. Damage is very low. It's 5 kills. Ooh, looks like it's a cab driver's. Two guys. This gun is solid though. Took a little bit more damage, but we're still good. Nice. down. Come on, Dave, what are you doing? Bro. Crazy old guy right here. Oh my god, they've got a truckload of these dudes. Nice. Damage is half full. Just need one more to pass though. Kills. That's the target. Let's continue. Don't know how I killed him, but whatever. Mission passed. That was fun. What are you trying to achieve here?
Come on, I've got houses to sell here.
And why it spawned here in the first place? I do not know. Idiot. No, my bag. Yeah, forget it. Okay, next up. Gonna do the last trash dash missions. This time at Shoreside Vale. This trash master can be found at the airport. Airport car park. So we've got to collect the trash around Shoreside Vale and go all the way back to Portland. And it's always best to have a look on the map first. Okay, so we've got two at the airport. Bunch in Pike Creek. One in Cedar Grove and the rest in Wichita Gardens. So I think I'm going to start in Wichita Gardens, then work my way up to Pike Creek and back to the airport before we go all the way back to the junkyard in Harwood. That's my route. Or should I start at the airport? Stick with the original plan. We'll take the tunnel. So you do, buddy. So you do. Bikes on the wrong side of the road. Ah, I almost made it over. Ah, there we go. Sorry, mate. Okay, let's take this dumpster first. glad I didn't start the airport. Don't have much time. Two very close together. Back up a lot of time. Yes, Cheetah Gardens side. One just here. Let's get up to Pike Creek. Space monkey. Trashmaster. What were you thinking? I'm not taking that ramp. Oh no, it's the Yakuza. Got my tire. Alright. These two of the airports to collect. Okay, just one more to get. There it is. We've got 10 minutes to get back to the junkyard. Reasonable. Don't see why we won't make it. Get a bit slow down on the bridge here. Good old Portland. Seems a while since last time I saw it. Trash Dash mission complete. And we are out of here.